First of all, thank you very much for the support. I look very ugly right now. What an experience. Lifetime experience. From a boxing background to premier kickboxing, world-class glory, 18 in the United States of America. Zack the Black Warrior making the headlines. It's history for me. It's amazing. I'm very grateful to be part of this, very grateful to learn throughout this. Great vibe. I promise you, fireworks. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you had a good time. You know, whether I win or lose, you're going to be on your seat, on the edge of your seat, screaming. It's very unfortunate about the last fight with Cavallari.
Thanks a lot.
I just feel like I could have gotten a chance. It was the last round, third round. There was a few seconds left. I've been down before. I've got up and knocked people out. I just felt like I could have gotten a chance. He fought a great fight. He didn't want to trade with me. He knew he was hurt a couple of times in the first round. I hurt him with body shots. I hurt him with jabs. I hurt him. He's a prominent kickboxer. I'm just a boxer. I'm not finding excuses. Great performance from Cavallari. I wish him the best against Gokansaki. I'm going to go back to Africa, where we have no TVs. I'm going to work hard and get better, and hopefully come back much, much stronger and keep you at the edge of your seat.